Hey, and for those of us, when they go church well, now midweek service, I know the person when me sitting down, they shake because I mentioned church. Yeah. But
you mentioned church and they shake.
I don't call anybody name now.
I call anybody name.
Fire pursue them. Fire pursue them. Wherever they are, gathered.
Make that fire pursue them.
Our people went there for house now, they watch. Oh. I don't call anybody name, but the thing they pinch them. Now, so we will continue to they talk through on top of acid the heart. So that those won't be saying, then they drive the motor of this country, they enter a pothole, then go repent. From today, repentance has been brought to you. Mm. No need to talk too much. Make we just go straight into our discussion, because if you check your time, you go see, say, somehow, we don't waste time small. You know, say, now, see the heart. You know, say, now, Zubia Max. You know, say, now, Zubia TV. And you know, say, from 6:30, go to 7:30, every Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Ezeku Chukudi Anunkubi, go to give una all the action story where they come on smoke inside Nigeria political boxing ring. And our first story now, breaking news inside this country. What is this breaking news? The Senate, the senior brother for inside our National Assembly, those when we say Nigerians elect directly to represent them. This particular class, then they call them the 8th Assembly. They don't do something when they're very, very strong. And now breaking news inside Obodo, Nigeria. What is this thing when they do? What did they do now? Say, today in the history of this country, pending the time when we say President Muhammadu Buhari go sign them into law, something significant don't happen for 2019. The last time when something like this been happened, now for 1943, and that one now 13 years after they set up the Nigerian Police Force. This one now waiting that they call the Police Reform Act or the Police Reform Bill of 2019. Now bill, when the thing day before the National Assembly, when they pass them into law, the thing go become act. Now today, for inside the House of Senate, then pass the Police Reform Bill into law 2019. And the Senate Bill 683, when we say them pass after the third reading, today Senator Tijani Kaura, people when we say them go write their name for history. And when they represent APC Zamfara North, him be stand up, present the report. And we're going to say, then go set up committee of men and women when Sabi. Say, but then go check the inside, check the good, check the bad, check the ugly, check everything and come give to the general house. They come second, the person went second up. That is the person who stand up talk, say, I support waiting or got Tijani Kaura don't talk. That one has Senator Mao, oh, Abumwa, PDP, Abia not. He come out, in talk, say, this bill, they're very, very important and make them pass out into law. Different people argue. But all the argument will be say in favor this particular police reform bill. Make a break them down. Police, people will be say our law give the power to provide security for us. Reform, now another word or synonym for to change, to package, to make the team better. And from today, based on say they don't pass this thing into law. Everything will concern police inside Obodo, Nigeria, as they concern their welfare. As they concern, say, everything when they need, then go give them. As they concern, say, training and retraining, the personnel, then go they get them. From today, it don't be something where we say, it don't they inside our law. And no more excuse again, say, we just get police. They know they train them, oh. They know they give them this, oh. They know they give them that. The thing don't become law. And once President Muhammadu Buhari carry in biro, sign in signature, what they call assent, now he say, everything when concerned in Nigeria Police Force, don't begin to see packaging. But some people look and say, no be just to pass bill, make it become law. No be just when President Muhammadu Buhari signed. They talk about implementation. They say, if we indeed want change the Nigeria Police Force, we suppose go all out to see, say, all the problem, we address them one after the other. On top of acid hot, we, they commend our National Assembly, say, they try with this particular one. Everything will also concern how police go to do their work well. So I know when they come here, they talk, say, SARS shoot, anti-court shoot, NSAS, reform police, people they complain, they go do them. Make Nigerians, we get confidence in our security people. Only time we tell. Now our first story, on top of, I see the, oh.
And our second story, they come from the mouth of the JAMB Register, that is the Joint Admission and Matriculation Board. The registrar will be Professor Ishak Oloyede. Professor Ishak Oloyede don't come and talk, so see, say this exam where they write finish, oh, this JAMB exam where they just write finish yesterday, say thousands of people will fail that exam. And why he talks so? He talks, he wants to say, plenty malpractices they involve, and as a result of that, say people go fail them. He talked this one yesterday when he captured two people, two children of them, one computer-based test them center. And where these children, that they also involved for some kind dirty malpractices, where they go, they sell fake question papers to people and to take them write their exam. They can't capture them, can't present them before everybody, make them see the kind of battle where these kind of people do. And besides, they can't say, no, be only there. And so all the malpractices play out for the course of the exam. And say, plenty of people, thousands, as a matter of fact, say they're not going to see their results. And to say the results of these people, where they go see, say in no day transparent. Now, second story. Now, with that.
We are now hear the first and second. As we do, we could discuss this story there. Control the phone lines, open, make una call, and talk una mind that stay concerned this matter. But if you check your time, you go see, say, don't they go. And we won't make una talk today. Talk una mind, because this story there, they tick, then they come on smoke. So we go carry waka, enter inside break. When we come, we go refresh una memory with this first and second. Come give una the third and fourth one. Before we carry on with the discussion. But no shake, we're not going to go any break. But we just serve now, the third and the fourth. Then carry the discussion, go up, come give you license to chook part inside. The Minister for State for Petroleum, for our third story, Oga Ibe Kachiku, Junior Minister of President Muhammadu Buhari, because President Muhammadu Buhari, now he'll be our petroleum minister. He now come out to the talk, say, for the third time, say, as Nigeria, they like this. This is subsidy, what will they talk about? Subsidy and money, when we say, then they use the support so that market no go for press people, when we say they buy something. Say, if we check the landing cost of petrol inside Obodo, Nigeria, per liter, now 180 naira. What is the landing cost? Landing cost now, as it take concern, the money where you go pay when something land. Overloading when you land inside the country. Make I explain, make everybody understand. God bless Nigeria with crude oil. God give us sense to build refinery. Satan affects some people's sense. Refinery not the function to optimum capacity. Shame not they catch us. We go carry our crude, come out for inside the Obodo Nigeria, go another man country. That person go come help us refine now. He go do them, make the thing there well. All the different things what if you collect from crude, make a break and down. Una no say, as you see cassava like that, person go look cassava, just think say, cassava na cassava. He get plenty things when they come out from cassava. Aside from say, you go use them, take do food for animals to the chop. You go use them do aku, you go use them do gari. Now, make I continue with the plenty things that they use cassava do. Now, so this crude day. So, all the good things that go come out, they go use them. We go there happy because then they help us. They'll come bring petrol refined come inside our country. The landing cost can be 180 naira per liter. Now, that 145, when we say we pay for fuel, the money when you go add on top, when be 35 naira, government can look and say, no, now. We cannot be putting pressure on Nigerians. Nigerians are wonderful people. Let us help them with subsidy. But some people don't look this subsidy. They say, scam. They say, scam. In fact, the government of President Muhammadu Buhari, when they be the major opposition party, that time they talk and say, nothing like subsidy. But they can't enter. And according to this explanation by Oga Ibe Kachiku, he said, because of some kind things, what happened inside oil markets, for 2016, now you make subsidy come back. Nigerians will not be mumu. Nigerians will get sense. Make una stop to the Islam, they play Ludo. Make una do what you go do. What is that important thing? Get our refineries to work. Kaduna refinery. Worry. We get refinery when we say no, they work. How you go get refinery when no, they work? Why we go get refinery when no, they work? Why we go carry our crude, go to that country? They go do a company about, come they make money on top of our head. How now? How? All we need now political will. Government, when they determined, and all these things go become a thing of the past. They could have stopped to the call and tell us, this. Now you call the talk, say, okay, if they want come out, they say, this subsidy matter, now emotive issue. Now they speak big grammar. for what it concern poor people. Emotive issue. If you come out time, some people go enter street, then go strike, then go do this, then go do that. We don't strike some that they collect money we know they work for. Because we know they work for them now. Yes. I will say it. We know they work for them. Yes. We don't strike, say, SA, PA, this one, that one. Then we don't strike. I beg the two-way concern Nigerians. We just focus. Make good do it. Now this kind of what they hear for news. Landing costs. Now I thought, sorry, on top of adverse, I see the hot.
And part of waiting concern Nigerians, one serious protest, serious bege protest, happened for inside Ogun State. And this protest, now people where they work for one steel company, one Indian steel company, where they call African Foundries, they come and come, they protest so heavily. And why did they protest? Then they protest until waiting happened to four of their colleagues then. And what if this thing will happen to four of their colleagues? And these four of their colleagues die as a result of molten iron. When I mean molten iron, make na know what molten iron be. And I know when they melt iron, it can't become water. A typical example of that picture when I see. They can't melt, it can't become water. The iron, the molten iron comes through, so I don't know how it happened. It can't pour on four of their colleagues. Now so, they take die. Imagine the heat of it when they talk so. He pour on four of their colleagues. Now so they take that. They can't come and come, they cry, they make to say, we no go agree. Until it is say, the reasons why they come out, they protest are for the following sake. They talk, say, look, say the working environment of these companies, a lot of some companies, as a matter of fact, say, you know, they're safe for workers at all. They can also come and talk, say, see, say, the kind of money where they pay them, not the money where they give their joy, say that they give them small money. And they can also go for that talk, say the management of this game company said, they even call the thing that say, see, make them not go to the talk, say, now colleagues tell you, say, make them keep quiet, make them not talk about that. Now all these things can make them very seriously, because say, why are we going to keep quiet? Why are we going to keep quiet over what happened to four of our colleagues? They don't die. We did kill them. Now still on our inefficiency. That's why they come and come strongly, because they protest, make Nigerians hear their voice, oh. Make Nigerians know what they happen for these companies there. When we say their effectiveness, their working environment, no they say for workers. So that's why this protest is so strong. And then going by within the also to the talk, say that they talk this is certain, they go feel prevent subsequent matter. And make them also look into this one, what happened. Make them know they will take address and say this matter no go just make them not just sweep them on enter under carpet. That's why they come out. Make Nigerians hear their voice. Now final story.
This story they're very, very important because it gets plenty Nigerians when we say they don't lose their lives.
Exactly.
Or they don't get injury based on the way when we say, you know, things they happen. It good make we discuss this matter. Because you get situation where we say, you know, people then they work for one particular place, you know, proper safety measures, no day. Life just hard for these people. It go be like say things they very, very difficult for them. The things what they need to use to their work where they don't get up. Okay, oh, wear this thing for hand, oh, wear this thing for leg, oh, wear this thing for head, oh, wear this thing for body to protect you. If you see the video of this particular accident, if you see pictures, you go cry. Something when we say now hot iron,
not just hot iron, water iron. When you say by the time you pour out, you go take time before you come strong. Now see how reddish that water iron did. Four people. Four, nine, that thing, poor, wait that immediately.
Hi.
Four.
Hi.
I would not check with the business in this matter. The reason why this thing they disturb me, say, people, we don't actually come out and talk on how unsafe it be for some of these companies, where they say things they happen to them. Say things they happen, and once they don't come out, they talk. They could just say some kind of authority go cut, they go sweep that matter and enter on that carpet. Government, when now they put out policies where they ensure the safety of Nigerian people where they work for companies for this within Nigeria, especially foreign companies. Make sure say their welfare, their safety, they're protected. Nobody said things like this go happen. Now just keep quiet. Collect bribe from backyard. Once now don't collect that bribe, now just keep quiet. Nothing go happen again. This will not happen. Four people now don't die so. Waiting for action. Now, at least one thing action to be taken based on this matter.
Very true. We don't want to hear say the matter go. We don't hear stories of people when we say their hand cut.
Yes, we must say their hand cut. Yes.
Some die, some get injury when we say Since then, till now, they see the three times. Because of, say, then they find work.
Mm.
If we get John Body, when we say their work, now to check, to see, say, okay, oh, these companies, then they well. The people, when they work for them, then they safe for the work environment. How would they get this kind of issue? Every week, if you read for news, one this thing happened for one factory. This one happened, that one happened. The other time, they talk, say, somebody, one man from Turkey, he say, the worker, no call him, sir.
So he talk about that one. He got one way up where we say, the authorities, the people, they work night shift. Then lock them inside their warehouse. Because of nothing. Somewhere along the line, the place catch fire. Now, so all of them take that, you. They lock them, they imprison them, make them lock people because of the they work. Make them come out, make them step out. You can't lock them inside factory. Fire can't catch that place. Now, so everybody died there.
Can you imagine? So, why it be safe for inside this our country where people they try, they hustle to make money, they won't work? Some people go come from outside. Not be saying about it, say people come from outside, though. It's good, say you come from outside, come invest for our country. But you must follow what's in there inside our law.
Thank you.
Not even just those who come from outside. Some even Nigerians too, self.
Thank you.
Go set up company. They treat their workers like animal. I say, this video, not be waiting for people to give una. But if una see this video, una go they cry. He get one young boy, self, when we say, he fall victim. Because of, say, he defy work, he won't work. Hot iron won't be like water of hot iron. Now, a poor woman, four people just die like that. What is the value of human life for this country? What is the value? This is the one that they see now on our screen like this. Now, this kind of thing we talk about, oh.
Now, a poor four people, oh.
This kind of hot thing won't be like water like this.
Red fire.
Now, a poor people.
Liquid fire.
People die. For inside this our country. What's going on? NLC. Mekuna. We know, say, you guys are teaching me, say, we're supposed to focus, so. That's what we're supposed to focus.
Make now push for at least a better
work conditions,
better working environment for workers.
Mm-hmm.
If people don't complain about this, which kind of leg they don't carry. I will also get government officials when they're there. They're going to hear all these things, they're not going to do anything. Say they don't get people where they're in charge of all these respective people where they come inside this country. I mean, because of some of these companies, they enter through backyard. Now, collect money, they go enter through backyard. Due process, they don't agree follow. They go enter, they call it treat workers anyhow here. They go treat workers anyhow here. Workers go that side too. They go treat them anyhow. Make we even protect those when they are home. We got our first caller. Good evening and welcome to Ask the Hot.
Yeah, good evening.
Good evening.
My name is Mr. Jude. I'm calling from Zamfara State.
Okay, I got you. Dial right on, we hear you.
My brother, this talk world and the talk. I never, now today, where they pay attention, make I watch Wazobia. When I don't make me say I don't go watch any other channel again.
Thank you very much.
When I tear the thing up and down, fast. When I talk now to God, fast. Now God, now bring Wazobia like this. Because all of us, we don't work for company. Since we don't see. Must know the talker. And when you talk up, now for back, nobody cares to know. Now noise you go just they make. So from the way we're gonna pass this message, I hope say government go realize, understand saying a woman be none,
exactly.
What people be, those workers be.
Yes.
Because this is when I talk now, no be lie, it happen.
Yes.
It happen. Me,
yes.
I don't embrace many. I don't break my hand into two.
Yeah.
Nobody even if to today I tell you, see, I know carry and come live, but thank God say this hands was later fixed. But nobody, no compensation, nobody say anything. In fact, it was like an animal something happened to. So all these things when they talk, and God will bless you now. Make I pray that God will make our people will listen. Government, let them give those people their own, no saying that their people will be that. The Nigerians now will be.
Yes.
Let them put something, Lord, we go cover them. We go give them assurance. At least you go give you mind to go and walk.
Yes.
Because not say your safety. There. But this one, I just like say you're on your own. And imagine a foreign company come around, say, now you go become laborer, Kuma on that area. Anyhow, where they want, they do you. Then go. Like, person will not get further.
Very true. Thank you very much for this important contribution. We got Oga Tony on top of our telephone line. Oga Tony, welcome to our city halls.
Yeah, good to talk with
you. Oga Tony, we greet you.
Well done. As I just opened TV, as soon as they fight, what thing caused the fight?
Oga Tony, you know how the troublemakers, and always the day, and always they prepare for fight. But those who love peace, we know how to calm them down. You go see, say, in don't come.
Okay, we are just surprised. Before 2 minutes, when I come, they talk like, when I come, be like, with salt and oil again. No, wahala.
Okay.
That is by the way. You see, when I want to contribute, say the listen.
With the year?
Now, about this Lia Sharif. You don't say, left to me, I would talk that thing every day, every minute, every second. Make people goodwill. Let me put it that way. If not, you call international community. May they help release that girl and other people. For God's sake. Let's just take this thing for 1 second. Person will get picking. He goes to school, he no come back just for 10 minutes. Even the papa or the mama go get BP, not to talk of 5 years. I mean, let's be humans. For God's sake. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Oga Tony. Back to back, we get another person with our telephone line. Oga Joshua, good evening and welcome to us, the host.
Yeah, good evening, my brother. How now?
We did fine.
Yeah, you see, this matter, when we did talk, we did touch my heart. Now, something we say, we don't did talk for years now, and our government didn't help at all. If you notice, if you go to this few companies, what they talk about, so this one I won't know, I don't know. There are plenty like that for this country, who will know. If I won't say, I will do my own investigation, bring about 10 of them to so notice. Maybe say, people know they even talk about them, and because this one they don't carry on life. And the what maybe say, our government know they help, because they collect bribe from these white men, they kill our people. Which kind of genocide pass that one? You understand? So this one we don't be talking about, this thing we won't do. My brother, if you go Shagan Model, all those steel companies, all those manufacturing companies, now so they use our people, they kill them every day. Now because they need they cannot come here. My brother, see, now the way of we will go take survive this critical bad situation we put ourselves, now we're going to talk about. Because if you know who these people are responsible, and when you want to say, you know, they want to say, one span our laws. They will say, we go enter the labor market, bring another business. People play fit for this country, you know, which kind of rubbish be that?
That kind of talk, that kind of talk, as in I understand.
So, I beg, my brother, God will help us.
Yes, Oga Joshua, thank you very, very much. We got another person with our telephone line. Good evening and welcome to us, the hot. Oga Wilson.
Yeah. Chukudi and Nkubi.
We greet Oga Winston.
God bless you now. Good evening.
Yes, and you too.
Okay. See, onto that matter.
Oga Winston, your like, TV, they will bring the volume
down. One way up for the one way up for the African reform.
Oga Winston, reduce the volume of your television.
Okay. Still, well, the God so I live close to that place.
Okay.
Now God, God bless our soldier.
Okay.
Because when that thing happened, when those people they bring out the protest.
Yes.
The management company run come our barrack because I live inside the barrack 174 for Ikorodu.
Okay.
So the current call report the issue now. Say make the call help them calm the situation down. Make because when the boys they para they ally, they won't even kill the white man self. So now soldier can't say no. This kind of thing they no go please support the white people. Make these black people they are our people for this country.
Yes.
Even last 2 years, it happened to the person where we say I know go now. The wife of that man is a widow now because there's some explosion. The metal pour on the man. So this thing only happened not today, but thank God say these boys are ready to stand on their feet. Because if they happen, the one way Nkubi they talk, it happened for my now for my presence it happened. That one I see India that one said now. Now this Chinese this industry, where they lock them there overnight, when they born, they no see chance come out. and soon take our boys inside bar at that time. So all these things, it don't happen. Make government just into it. Let me say this, we just call the baby, whether they pay tax, we know, whether I want backyard, this and what they do, we know, even know.
Thank you very much for this important contribution. We got another person still inside Lagos for our telephone line. George, good evening and welcome to our City Hall.
George, good evening.
We greet you, Oga George.
How are you? Today, fine.
You see, what they pay me? These India people, they come to Nigeria to call Jesus as seen the fool, as if it be good. The one where make the matter worse. They know your name, bro. They know your name. Instead of them to call your name, they will call you Yala. They will call you Yala. Now, and now find out the meaning of Yala. In this Yala, where they say Yala is a bastard. You come up for India, call Nigeria, and you call the color of bastard. Why this man call me bastard? I tell her, say, your papa, your mama, all India people say the bastard. I slap the man. I work out for the company. A supreme man called to my country for me, Yala. So, we in Nigeria, if anything happens, once they carry money give our people, our people will talk back. They may just be Chinese short people, where just the China people with the other Indian people, they come here, they not just. What can we black not do for their friends? They come here, they do and they over. You see what the Russians do for their friends? They come here, they do and we be fool. So make our government people sit down and keep comfort those two.
Oga George, thank you very, very much. We know how this thing they vex you, and I mean, anybody here, I know, but they happy at all. We got Oga Francis. Good evening, and welcome to us.
Good evening, Kobe and Chukwudi.
We greet you, Oga Francis.
Chukwudi, today introduce yourself, but Kobe, no let us introduce himself.
Okay.
Take time,
No Allah.
Make you know the cheating, Kobe. I want to contribute for this matter.
Okay.
This our Nigeria self. I don't know what is happening in Nigeria. Other countries, we go to their place, we serve them. They come here again, we serve them. They use us as a rag. It's no good. Let our government put eye for all these foreigners for Nigeria. And another one for this petroleum.
Yes.
And we will get, we God give us this food oil.
Yes.
We get many refineries.
Yes.
No one they work. Never know they work. And we go carry our oil, go another country, go refine them. They come, they sell them for us again. President will be doctor. He carry minister of electric, give them. President will be carpenter. He give them doctors to work for this Nigeria. I beg you, beg our Nigeria, make we look, make we open our eyes to know what you suit person to do. You know, you say you go to the doctor, you go to do carpenter work. In Nigeria, we don't tire. Make they know they deceive us. That's my contribution.
Oba Francis, thank you very, very much. This is your contribution, sir. I mean, you do on sports, and we, our own, to also they put out the talk. And because of, say, our job, that just they pass the information, we also expect make government. Now don't hear the voices of Nigerians. They don't give instances, give cases of how these issues they take happen to some people what they also do about. I mean, it is our duty to make sure say we protect our own. Make now put in policies we go protect workers. Whether now they work under foreigners, I mean they work for Nigerians. As long as these people policies they go protect them. And also going to waiting Oga Francis also talk about. I mean, the issue here is the issue of the refineries, and this is the Minister of State for Petroleum come and come talk. Well, if they spend like 180 naira, or the 180 naira, or the total package of to go refine oil, do everything, why would not we fix our refineries, Biko? We don't get a timeline, deadline, or say we go fix them before this one, before that one, before this duration, before this year. Yet, how far have we gone? We just keep the tell ourselves, say our refineries will work in a couple of days. Come on, make reason now. Because the bottom line is, by the time the policies go play out, now the people will go affect. No, God, they give us instant say it takes 180 naira to take refined oil, to take transfer and come down here. Who cares? Nobody have a problem. We got another person they call us from Lagos. Ferdinand, good evening.
Good evening, Okobi and Chukwudi.
We greet your guy, Ferdinand.
Okay. You see, this is when they happen for this our country. Mm. All these foreign
companies.
They call the other parties.
Investors, yeah.
They call them. This China Road, this Badagry Expressway, I fully work there as a labor.
Okay.
Those people, they call them, we call them master. If you don't call them master, no problem. They have their names, but we must put master before we call that name. If you just call their names without putting that master, you are in a very big problem with them. That they will maltreat you. They go break the. I don't know who used to supply them water. They give them bottled water, the one that is okay, ever water, bottled water. All of them, that is all they drink. They will bring one dirty water, put for a big tank. All this. This big town where they supply water, that's what they will put there. We go carry after they don't drink their own rubber through away. We go go carry that rubber, go the fish from that tap. Now so we just they walk there like animals. They no even care. Our government no even care. Would they suffer for this company? This one when they do this Badagry Expressway where they don't abandon them. We don't even know what it happened against. The minister of works that wrote me a message. He said, they say no money. The machine where did they work? The machine don't spoil. And the China, they said they don't give them money. That's why they abandoned the road. But the minister they say because of the company, their machines, but that's why they are bad.
But Ferdinand, all this one are reason why everybody inside the Bodo Nigeria, they watch as they hurt. They talk for the matter, and most importantly, they do so that government go do their work. Ade Ronke from Lagos, welcome to as they hurt.
Ade Ronke, you did there?
Ade Ronke, you did there? I beg if you get a chance, call us back, make you make your contribution on top of the matter when we carry come, one of the matter we carry come. In fact, the first story and a breaking news as it concern the police reform bill where we say today the Senate then pass them into law. For several years now, plenty people for Nigeria don't they talk say the way when our police they say the result what we're gonna see for police now 1930 results. Imagine say since 1930 when we don't get the Nigeria police force 89 years of the existence. By the time when they celebrate their anniversary this year, we're going to ask ourselves, say, how we don't improve and what exactly we don't do. Very serious question. But hopefully this police reform bill, when they don't pass into law, will help us package the thing well. We get our caller all the way from Benin, the Edo State capital. Welcome to our city hall, Oga Pastor.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Una do well for this talk. Una do talk.
Thank you.
I see waiting they go on our fault. Now we get fault because now we they teach the waiting they want to do. How can the China where they know they allow people they do waiting they do for their country? They hate us or their country as if we be another thing. They go come our own country, they go come they treat us like second class citizens again. The thing is so funny because I remember when my brother worked with them for Benin here. The way they treated him, I had to go there, go meet them, say, no, you cannot treat him like this. Now that time they said at their own hospital, I said, no, carry and go our government hospital. Before they were forced to carry him there. So now our fault, now it be this thing where they go on for this country. Until we solve our own problems. We like ourselves and then tell these foreigners say they don't get power over us. We go continue to suffer like this. Now this one I say me, I tell you man.
Oga Pastor, thank you very much for this your important contribution. Hey, make we not talk and make it just be like say only foreigners. for the examples where we don't see,
yes.
We know say this particular one happened, but we also talk say even people who set up business and treat people this particular way. Brian, they call us from Lagos. Brian, welcome to Asiri Hot.
Yeah, good evening.
Good evening, Brian. Tobi
and Tukudi.
We greet you, Brian.
Yeah. Alex, I want to contribute about this police issue.
Okay.
The way these people take the oppressors, I never see. Yeah, I don't travel far and wide.
Mm-hmm.
And I see the way police, they do for other places.
Mm.
But this is our country where we call our home. They go just they treat us anyhow.
Mm.
It's not good now.
Mm.
See the way they just they kill people here and there. I know how many times young boy no go. Me, I'm an IT person. I go about with my laptop.
Mm.
These people no go let person rest for road. Bring this, bring that, bring this. So make this their reform where they want to do so. Make it be reform where it go make sense. Not be say they go just pass law finish
mm-hmm.
now.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody go sleep about town.
Mm.
All these our leaders, they're not a try at all.
Mm.
Look at fuel where we get now. That they carry oil, go refine, carry come back. It not make sense. 21st century like this, we not get one working refinery in Nigeria with all the billions of barrels where they don't sell since they discover oil in Nigeria. It don't make sense.
Mm.
All of us don't tire for the whole system. That's why people are running out.
Mm.
Yeah? This is just my contribution.
Thank you very much for this contribution. We get Aderonke. She don't come back. Welcome to Asiri Hot.
Good evening.
We greet you, Aderonke.
Please, I want to contribute about this, all this whitening.
Okay.
It's not their fault, though. It's our people.
Mm.
Most especially the white, the black men.
Mm.
I've worked there a very long time. If anything should happen, before white man will say anything, they'll be the first person. White man wants to do something for you, they would disagree. They would say no.
Mm.
Something happened when I was working there. A man caught his hand caught. And the man was demanding for something.
Mm.
The black man was he insisted that nothing must be given to that man. Along the even within the incident, the wife left the man and go.
Hmm.
What our people are doing it? It's not this white people's fault, though. It's our own fault. That's my contribution.
Hmm. Aderonke, thank you very much for this your contribution. And they talk and now if we correct our own house, nobody go just come out from nowhere because they disrespect us. And then you also get a right there as well. Say now our fault. But we quickly go for this break. When we come back, we will see the sunshine on the remaining issues with the on ground. Will they come?
Welcome back to Asiri Hot. Yes, Guchukudi Anukubi. And we take phone calls. We knock on for action today when they come on smoke inside Nigeria political boxing ring. The first one will tell you now say, the Senate today, breaking news, police reform bill. It don't become police reform act or police reform law. Waiting with the wait for now, and President Muhammadu Buhari to carry in Bairo. Sign up so that the equation go balance. People they talk say, hopefully this one, it go bring a new beginning inside Nigeria police force. Our police people, them their life go better. Then go they do the work from the bottom of their heart. We also talk about the one when we say it happened inside Ogun State where something, hot fire something, it pour for the body of people when they work for there and four people lose their life. We give them the story when Ibe Kachiku come and they give Nigerians, it's a landing cost now. It done be 180 naira. So that's 35 naira when they on top, the 145 when Nigerians they pay. Say government they do plenty things on top. He can also talk, say this subsidy, not waiting, they will just remove like that. Because now issue when we say, it they touch the mind of Nigerians. We also tell them now, say, hey, Jambu don't come out, say plenty of the people will write the exam, going into thousands. They're not going to see their result. Too. Say some of these people, they carry kurukere leg, waka, enter inside the hall. And so their result, hey, the team don't wear mini skirt, rub lipstick, and carry waka, come out. They're not going to see that. You don't mean pull hope at all. If you check, if you're not there, not just pull hope, because you're not going to see your results. We don't take plenty calls. And like when they talk about facility hot, we like how Nigerians, they take this matter serious. Every time we drop story, we go carry out, we go put mouth inside. But when they talk, say, no, we to only just talk this matter. It's very, very important now. Make we as Nigerians start from small. Your counselor, find out who the person be.
Mm-hmm.
The person when they represent you for the State House of Assembly, find out who the person be. The person when they represent you for the National Assembly, find out who the person be. Your senator, find out. Your governor, find out. Begin to ask questions. If you begin to hold these people, say, Oga, local government chairman, what happened to our road? What happened to our school? If all of us, they talk with one voice, they go work for us now. All of us, they share the same suffering. If our suffering are the same, why we not speak with one voice, make them work, so that our enjoyment too will be the same.
Exactly. And then still going into the issue of this police reform. Blessed, we'll get somebody with their telephone line. Hello, good evening. Okay, Elijah. Okay, still going, talking about this police reform bill where the Senate don't approve, don't pass into law. We will expect at least make we see some kind of improvement for the system. And they're not just about passing into law bills. Now, about ensuring, say, that bill, once effectively pushed, they push out, make we see and play that active way we supposed to play. If now welfare, make them provide that welfare to the fullest. If not to they provide them arms, may they provide them to the fullest. If not to give them orientation, may they give them orientation to the fullest. So that we will see a different change in this. We get Joy. Joy, good evening and welcome to Ask in the Heart.
Good evening and welcome to Ask in the Heart.
Joy, you there?
Joy, give him could be Joy now. Joy. Joy, don't go. You see how? You see how? That's all. I don't care. Joy. Thank God, say Joy. No answer. Your body go come down.
I don't blame you.
Our people went there for house.
I'm not just in the mood right now. Because, continue.
Because Joy called, no connect.
No, Joy, not Joy.
You're not in the mood because Joy called, no connect.
Are you all right? Are you all right? What's your problem? Okay, I told you don't come. Talk. What is your problem?
You know, I just they always they pity you. Now you always they do like say if they set fight for me and you go feel stand.
Because ever since we done the start this program, why do I approach them? We could fight that fight. Nobody they run.
You just lucky today. You lucky.
Say what thing? Lucky again. You are who? Do they use those such terms? Say lucky. Say they pity me. Those kind of words.
Our people went there for us. So they talk say you Nigeria declare our country.
You want to declare now?
You want fight?
I know.
Our people went there for us. So they talk say Nigeria and our country no go spoil. Make we join our hands together to carry this our country and go the permanent side. Until we come back again tomorrow with another topic where they come on smoke. To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.